guys, we just put a battery in the 70. It took me quite a while to find a place to sit the camera, since we're kind of boxed in here, but I put a new handlebar on this. I say new, but new to it. And I have not even tried to turn it over yet, so I don't know how to go here. It'll either do one of two things. It'll either start right up or it won't.
As long as it has a spark, I know it'll go.
Okay, take two after cleaning the points.
Put the TV, huh? Give her a bump on, see if she does it. Spark on the bench. I bench tested it. Possible I got it 180 out.
Maybe.
Let's see if we get here. I was doing this last time, so you guys might be able to see it there. And we got spark now. So.
Don't turn the gas on. Very possible I got it 180 out.
Not the first time I've ever done that. Might light off and go though.
flooded.
Big time.
Smells like gas. We're even taking the spark plug with a wrench and we'll just see what it does.
I'm also going to put my earplugs in now just in case it backfires loudly. Try not to be the 60-year-old man going, "Ah, I can't hear you!" I confirmed my suspicions. I bet
water, moisture.
The plug is dry now.
Okay. I'll let the choke off.
Turn the gas on. Let it at an idle here. And it's only running off the carb cleaner. Okay, I'm going to let her sit and run there for a while and let her get hot. But it sounds pretty good. What happens when you just get a little bit of water in it and water doesn't burn. So. The other thing is, I don't know if you can see all the condensation and the moisture on the transmission. Let her get some heat on her hood, so. There's the 1970 C8, guys. Thanks for watching. There's my girl. Legendary tractor number 3. Alright. Last time, guys. Thanks for watching. My old friend.